That better have been recording this whole fucking time. God damn. That's a valid question. That is a valid question, and it deserves an answer, and I will happily give it to you. See, Brock, I am the elder statesman of SmackDown. I'm the walking leader. Fucking gosh. But most importantly, I am the number one contender for the Universal Championship. Brock Lesnar just walked in his face to that. Who the fuck are you? I got the slice idea of who the fuck you are. It's like, what? I got the slightest idea of who you are. That must have been that Heath Slater moment. When he walked up to his face and said, I don't give a fuck about your kids. I got the slightest idea of who the fuck you are. I haven't seen Brock Lesnar speak this many words in like his whole life. Since 2003. I can see him now, kid. What the fuck? Sammy, right? What's going on here? Versus Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship. Why is Brock Lesnar so happy and shit now?
I've dreamed of winning the Universal Championship. I don't really want to do it in Texas.
I'm a fan now.
Fight Roman Reigns tonight. Here in San Antonio. There's no way that he goes by
the F5. It's not a bad idea. I just I feel like I need a little bit more preparation. This guy is not right.
Listen, Brock, shut up, kid. Huh? Listen to me. You should fight Roman Reigns tonight.
With how to approach this, and it's fine. Look,
tonight,
I will do things
tonight.
My way.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the advice, but no, thank you. I shouldn't have touched you.
Yeah, he's gonna, F5.
That's on me.
I haven't seen Brock Lesnar cut an actual promo since like 2003. 2004.
You know what?
It's been like 2004.
To top it all off, I'll be right by your side tonight. I want to witness all of this firsthand, okay? I got your back. I got it.
All right, what the fuck's going on?
Hey, you're
going
to see a new Universal Champion.
I don't know, he ain't getting that five. I'm confused at what just happened just now. What was that? I'm confused at what the fuck that was. That was a funny segment, I gotta admit.
We're not gonna point out our houses, landmarks, or major highways during takeoff.
Don't buy anything. I packed so many delicious snacks that.
So I guess that's my reaction to that segment. I don't know. Maybe I'll come back, or maybe I won't. I don't know.